this very strong support for the foreseeable future. So that's a very positive aspect. Another positive element has been the support of our Players Association in the United States. Obviously, many of the players here have had some experience in the NFL. Some of them are hoping to get another opportunity to have a long career in the NFL, such as Kurt Warner did and Marcus Robertson and so many other players. And with me here today is the leader of our Players Association in the States, Gene Upshaw. Many of you know that Gene is himself a Hall of Fame player who played in three Super Bowls with the Oakland Raiders. And his Players Association, the one that he leads, is supporting this league, not only by his presence, but also with financial support under our salary cap system. So that support is very encouraging to us, and it reflects the good experience that the players have had here. Well, we both met with the players yesterday, and they told us really two things. Number one, they enjoy and they value the experience that they have in the six communities. For them, it's a learning experience, an opportunity to see another nation, to see this side of the Atlantic, and they attach a lot of value to that. And secondly, they attach a value to the opportunity to play here in Europe, to show the fans American football.
I'm excited about being here. I'm excited about what I see. And as I approached the stadium today, I saw some of the same things I see at home when I go to an NFL game. I saw the fans coming in. I saw the fans wearing the jerseys of the players, and even wearing jerseys of the players back home, which tells me that we have a lot of support for the product here in Europe. We want to continue with what we've built over the last 9 years. We want to continue a long relationship in Europe, because this is very, very important to not only the National Football League, but to the players that are playing in it. It gives the players an opportunity to come over and take a lot of snaps and to participate and to really show how they can play football. I think the quality of the league has improved this year, as Paul has pointed out, with the allocation of better players coming in. That has really, really helped. So it is a true commitment about how we feel about the game here in Europe. I'll ask you guys to do one thing for us, and that's to help promote the game and tell everyone how great a game it is, because it is a good football game. You'll see an exciting game today, and I know once the ball is snapped, it's the same game we see in the NFL, and the players play very, very hard. I want to thank you for the support that you've given us over the last 9 years, and assure you that we will continue to support this league, because it is very, very important to us.